I'm Sean. I'm here with Radford. He just got back from E3, and we're going to talk about Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Now, is this the Terminator in the future, or is this actually a game about the Army?
No, this game is about both.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, what's happening in the future?
Well, it looks like you and your Terminators get to accompany you. Yeah, and
do you get a pet Terminator, like you get pet Transformers?
Yeah, and these pet Terminators not just can only change shape, they can actually be invisible.
Oh my god.
So yeah, pretty cool.
This is pretty cool, dude. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like having your personal Fantastic Four, like in your pocket, you know?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. This Fantastic Four can also, like, snipe all at the same time, too.
Really?
Yeah, known as tagging. So you can actually, it takes a page from, like, the Tom Clancy Splinter Cell game, like mm-hmm. Conviction, if you played it. So you can actually tag your from the satellite view or from your mm-hmm. own point of view. Mm-hmm. And once you tag your assailants, you can put them all in position and shoot one, and all of them just shoot them all with headshots.
So the gameplay was fun.
Yeah, it's very fun.
Yeah.
And they have some new stuff too. Like they actually have, they've taken a page from other games like Dead Space, where mm-hmm. you not only see the LCD in front of in the screen itself, but actually all around the guns and the places that you're fighting at. So if you see a shed from far away, mm-hmm. it'll actually show some very important information about it, like who's inside, how far it's away from you, and it's mm-hmm. actually plastered on the actual name of the texture right on the shed itself. So it's pretty cool. Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.
So, and then they showed off a couple little feature, a couple of the guns and that kind of setting at the Microsoft. Yes. Did you get a chance to play with the gun selection and all that?
Yeah, I did. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to play with the Kinect version of it.
Okay.
But the developer, the creative director who got a chance to talk to me said that it's going to be, you can use a choice of using a controller or mm-hmm. using the Kinect or using a little bit of both if you're holding the control in your hand.
Okay.
So that was cool. But there's going to be different variations of the weapons that you can create so that you can, when you deploy into the actual field itself, mm-hmm. you'll be totally prepared with whatever weapons you have. If you want to have a long-range guy and have some short-range guys, you can bring mm-hmm. them with you. Mm-hmm. Other thing that was cool, too, is that the cross-com is back.
Okay.
And you have all these different ways of attacking. So now you have, you know, the drones that you're familiar with the original Ghost Recon Warfighter. Mm-hmm. And you know, survey the area and tag your people from there, or tag your own guys and look mm-hmm. for hostiles. But the really cool part of it is the stealth mechanic. So mm-hmm. you can actually find yourself crawling a lot when you're invisible and then doing all these like attacks. So there's one attack that was really cool where you're behind some guy, you're stabbing in the back, and then you're just laying them slowly right on there just to make sure you don't make any noise, which was slick.
Yeah, you gotta do that all the times. Right. I've done that in my life. Yeah, of course.
So, you know, Tom Clancy, they're known for being realistic with their games, mm-hmm. so they're really taking this one pretty realistic. There's some things that are a little bit hard to imagine, like how powerful the satellite is. So when you're actually playing the game, everything is literally drawn out. Like, if I was looking at the chair, it would tell me how far the chair is from me. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, every little point.
But this is the future.
Yeah, which is
this
future
is the future
soldier.
This is future soldier, so it's okay.
So it's okay so far. Yeah,
so far.
Yeah.
Well, when you get your pet Terminator and he's able to do a lot, then you're good. Yeah. I wonder if they have Terminator dogs. Anyway, well, that's Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Terminator sold separately.
Yep.